those charging creatures, Rookie. Affirmative. We'll watch for Philak.
All right, Rookie. Calm down a little.
Do your magic, BD.
I am ready for you.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think Purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary. Any sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking.
You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Things are going well, aren't they? Toss me a stim.
Intruder detected. I spotted.
Him. Could be a trap.
Harder. it in critical condition. We have the advantage. Enemy is running.
Attacking the target.
Jedi injured. Target eliminated.
Hey, BD. Hey, BD, in here. What you got there? Mind, BD? Yep, there you go. What is it, BD?
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Just in time. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. Good work, BD. I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. can't mean anything good. Just what we needed.
Did you see that?
Criminal opposition.
Can you hit him?
You want to climb up a zip line? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
Really great, BD. Things are going well, aren't they?
Your life is mine, Jedi. Yes, bleed.
Time. Worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Thank you. Testis. How predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. I've suffered far worse. This is too easy. Are you really a Jedi? A poor show of skill. Quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her... She betrayed me.
Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Having a good time, BD?
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. Found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me once. There's no technique Sarah has that I haven't perfected.
Thank you.
Hey, BD.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn. Something interesting? Let's go, BD. Hey, BD, in here. There's something in there.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Feeling okay?
Getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
Just breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
not getting out of here alive. The Emperor prevails.
Thank you. You down there? Show me your skill.
Hanging in there? An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Thank you.
Having a good time, BD? Throw me a stim, BD. You're quick. Doing all right, BD? Did he hear? Doing all right, BD? Good to hear.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Hey, BD.
Artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds. I noticed something while examining the sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Don't let him escape!
Fire on the enemy!
Fine.
He's hard to track!
You cannot hit me!
Parity target! Fire!
Yes, I see. This empire strengthens me.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Force is within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow continue.
He's running scared.
I found you, BD.
Attack him quickly!
This one's quick!
This was an offering to the Sageberry Deer. At the time, it was considered precious.
Focus.
Yes, all right, got it. I'll bet I could beat you.
Hey, BD. Hanging in there?
My friend, these devices... appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif. Thank you.
Here it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? Requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right? BD? We're doing okay, BD? Good. check in with the Mantis. Krilla probably knows where they are. You sure the comm's fixed? They're not answering. Something's wrong. We need to get back. Nobody around. Think it's some kind of trap? Seems like we've been walking into a lot of them lately. Wait, do you hear that?
Too bad, huh? shouldn't have come here.
Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Did you hear that too? Hey, an intruder! Is he gonna kill us all? Maybe I shouldn't have hit him.
Let's move, BD. Found.
You intruder. You won't get me. Surf's up.
that? How do you like this?
Little buddy, where are you? BD? Gotta find a way out of here. Wherever here is. Thank you.
that a power cable? Something back there. That did it. Air's cold, stale.
might be deep underground. something. Door opened up. My lightsaber is missing. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. What happened to them?
Get you out of there.
Someone in there?
Hi, Tuma the Nago!
Do you need help?
Hopa, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donta! Donta!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. That's how you do it. Think you can help me, BD? That sounds like someone is home after all. This band. We get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's got. Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
A show? I'll give you a show. Down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great, we talked too much.
Easy pickings. with some fight. This is not your day. Plenty more where that came from.
Thanks, BD.
What do you mean, encounter? It's a Mantis! Blast it! There is no escape! I'll chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Breeze, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Is fine. Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but
I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.